dog you're talking about?
I'm talking about the one with the four legs.
I thought you meant the one in the ring with two legs.
Please, will you stop?
The British Bulldogs!
There goes Matilda. Well, there goes the Conquistadors.
Weighing with a total combined weight of 479 pounds from somewhere in Latin America, here is the Conquistadors!
Conquistadors somewhere in Latin America, perhaps even South America, as Matilda's ushered out of there. And the bell's gone and we're underway.
South America could be Atlanta.
For you, maybe, yes. Not for the Conquistadors, I'm sure. Davey Boy starting out the powerhouse on the British Bulldogs. Boy, these guys have got their sights set once again on regaining the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship.
I don't think they'll do it. I'll tell you why. They were more concerned with winning the championship before. Now they're more concerned with taking the dog for a walk.
Oh, please. Shoulder block just moves Davey Boy back. Oh, nice leapfrog. Turns around right into the scoop slam. No, but slips over the back. Oh, look at the power display. Here comes the other one. Steps in. Conquistadors are still thinking about it and talking it over. Who knows which one is in there now?
It's the one with the mask.
Yeah, but is he the right guy?
No, that's the left guy. Doesn't really matter.
Shoulder block sends a Conquistador down. Look out. Backdrop and a beauty. Whoa, did he come down hard.
You know, you're only as good as your last Conquistador.
Please. I'm not sure that the back of Dynamite is 100% as yet. We'll find out momentarily here as he gets slammed.
Don't drop him on his head. We know there's nothing in there.
Very nonchalant cover. He kicks right out of there easily. Going the top. He's got his parachute. Whoa, 360. Right out. Matilda takes a look. I love it.
What's going to happen someday when that dog turns?
Look at this. A little do-si-do here. The long man jumped right.
I was looking at the dog. I didn't pay attention to what happened out there.
I'm sure. Tag team action, the hottest and heaviest it's ever been right now in the World Wrestling Federation. Everybody gunning for demolition. Look at this beautiful single leg choke. Great finds it nicely.
I didn't know they could wrestle.
Who could wrestle?
The Bulldogs.
Will you stop?
Well, I didn't know they knew any wrestling. I thought they were just...
You wish you had a team like this in your state.
Are you kidding?
Yeah.
I thought all you knew how to do was walk a dog at night with a scooper.
Davey with it. Oh, beautiful. One arm. Kipter takes it right over with a nice leverage move as we see some of the capacity crowd on hand this week.
You know, they must have picked this wrestling up in the match I had with them at WrestleMania 4 from my moves. They must have picked it up.
Oh, yeah, they stole your moves, right?
That's what I believe.
Please. Double slingshot in. Look out. Clothesline City. Nailed him.
Two against one.
That's what it's all about. That's what tag team wrestling's all about.
I'll remember that.
Oh, look at that snap suplex by Dynamite. Nobody does it exactly like that. Over for the cover. What are your feelings on the Fabulous Rougeos? Where do you think they're headed for?
Well, you know, they become very patriotic when it comes to America.
Oh. I'll tell you what, folks. Let's get it straight from the mouth of the Fabulous Rougeos.
Fabulous?
Drop, look at these guys wrestle. I think they're pretty good, and I think it would be an interesting matchup.
Oh, wouldn't it be great with Matilda in the corner? But you know what? I think the Fabulous Rougeau brothers would prevail. You know why, Raven?
Because of the great support of our American fans.
Yeah.
You know, they must be related in some way to Brother Love, because whenever they talk, I get that same feeling in my gut as I do when Brother Love talks.
Hi, I'm Girl Monsoon.
Oh, please.
No, I'm Bobby Heenan. That's kind of nice the way they do that. Kind of... Let's the humanoids know who's who.
Why don't you put them under contract? They need a manager, desperately.
They seem to be doing quite well.
Look at this, hanging up in the corner, tag rope around the neck of Davey Boy. Oh, they're hanging him out to dry here. Referee doesn't have a clue what's going on.
Never did.
Well, if you don't like this one, we got another one that looks just like him.
Probably got a warehouse.
Dynamite rammed right into that middle turnbuckle. He's in trouble. Davey Boy's got to get out of there. Conquistador just measured him now.
Keep him so he don't make the tag. That's
could,
right.
Could the Rougeos find any smaller flags?
Maybe that's all they have. I don't know. Maybe that's the biggest ones they have in Canada.
Two cheapskates as far as I'm concerned.
You know, I doubt if Canada's big industry is selling American flags.
Look out, in for the ride. Oh, Conquistador with a sleeper.
You got an upset here.
Dynamite looking out. Dynamite up top. Turnbuckle. Wow. Forearm right in the kidney area. No tag made as the other Conquistador comes in. Davey Boy in a whole lot of trouble here. He's got to get out of there. Oh, look at this. Davey Boy picks him up. Look out. Power slam coming.
You know, he didn't have that sleeper hook properly around the carotid artery in the neck.
Oh, he nailed him. And Dynamite nails the other one. Look out. Bounce away. Here it comes. Right in the sternum. Forget about it.
Here are your winners, the British Bulldogs!
Seen enough of that, man.
Let's go back and take a look at the action that went down earlier on here as the Bulldogs chalk up another one in the wind tunnel. Here comes Frank.
Oh, look at this. Both of them are in the ring. He power slams them in. The referee makes no effort to get the other man out. He's in there for about a count of 8, 9, or 10 now, maybe 11, 12, 13, gives him the big
press. Imagine the impact coming down.
Imagine that.
Oh, and a 360. Take a look at Matilda. She turns around and takes a look and says, I like it. Right now, let's go to our special report, SummerSlam 88.